sleep. It is something all animals with a brain do. We humans, for example, spend about 1/3 of our lives asleep. Continued sleeplessness can adversely affect the body in various ways. Both physically and mentally, sleep plays an extremely important role. But the biology of sleep is still full of mysteries. We know virtually nothing specific about two big questions. Sleep is even said to be the biggest mystery of today's neuroscience.
We, the International Institute for Integrative Sleep Medicine, or IIIS, aim to elucidate this great mystery through basic research.
But the mystery is very deep, and this makes it difficult even to draft a hypothesis. What can be done in this situation? The answer is simple. Don't draft any hypothesis. Let's see how we did the experiment. First, we prepared about 8,000 mice with random genetic mutations and carefully measured their sleep and wake states. As a result, we discovered a mouse that had a sleeping and waking abnormality. The mouse felt sleepier than the normal mice, in spite of sleeping for a longer time. We named it Sleepy. When we investigated its genetic difference, we found a protein kinase gene was changed. Next, we looked into this gene. Phosphorylation is the attachment of a phosphoryl group of proteins. In our body, the function of many kinds of protein is regulated by attaching or detaching phosphoryl group temporarily. In previous research, we forcibly made normal mice sleep-deprived to examine what happened. With this approach, however, we could not specify the cause or causes of change in the brain. So this time, we decided to compare sleep-deprived mice with sleepy. We figured we might be able to identify changes in the brain related to sleepiness. Our studies found 80 proteins that were more phosphorylated as sleepiness became stronger. In light of this finding, we presumed that changes in this state of phosphorylation might be related to the nature of sleepiness. We compiled these research results into two papers. These were published in the scientific journal Nature in 2016 and 2018.
There are so many interesting researches in IIIS. Sleep is still shrouded in mystery, but we'll continue taking up the challenge of shedding light on this great mystery. Stay tuned for further achievements from IIIS.
And one more thing, people are apt to neglect sleep, but for your physical and mental health. Sleep tight and see you tomorrow.